What's up, what's good? This is Quake doing anything amazing with D-Back to another banger ice cream. You already know the day this is. Selena Monday. Today we got Disco Medley, man. Y'all was begging for this shit. I ain't wanna do it. It was too long. We gonna fuck with it. We gonna rock it out. We got my boy Drip
on time.
Y'all already know my man. Hey man, so we reunited. I know y'all wanted me to bring him back, you know what I'm saying? It's just we've been busy, you know, we ain't got enough time. We got enough as much time as we did when we was like, you know, a little younger and shit. We on our grown man shit, man. So
fact.
So good. Thankfully he popped up, man. We finna hop into this straight into this 8-minute song. I told y'all this shit was long. We gonna hop right into it. It'll be a link in the description down below, alongside his Instagram. Y'all know what I'm saying? Y'all know how we get. Hey, I appreciate all y'all that's in the vlog series. I appreciate all y'all, man. That's gonna be one of my best vlogs.
Hey, well, I said wait for that part 3.
Hey, I know y'all see my man. You know what I'm saying? That shit was funny, man. But if y'all ain't see it, y'all gotta go ahead and check out the blog, man. Every weekend I'm posting a part, so y'all just stay tuned. Let's hop into it, man. If you ain't did it yet, I hope y'all subscribe to my dog too, man. I'm putting this shit in the description. Let's get it, man. That's some cake. Selena, y'all know how much I admire her beauty.
She was like that.
If not more. you know what I'm saying? But yeah, one thing about Selena, man, that I really like, you know what I'm saying, soothing, is that, like, if you get to know her story, you understand, like, she was English right before, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, she was doing Spanish. Like, mm-hmm. She spoke Spanish so good that you didn't know that.
Yeah, you think that was her first language?
Yeah, I definitely did. But when I finally, like, got her story, I was like, okay.
Yeah, that's
okay. Because she started this show with, you know, with, like, English songs and singing I Will Survive and other shit. Like, she was on her bag. And, you know, she is, her idol is Janet Jackson.
Janet had her time.
Oh, come on now. She was real close to her family. Like, when they was coming, bro, I'm telling you, like, watch the movie, like, and that shit tell you about, like, how she came up. Like, she was with her band, like, her family. She had a whole band. Like, her sister was on the drums, her brother was on the guitar, her husband was on the guitar as well.
Mm-hmm.
So that shit was just, bro, they was just, I love their chemistry, bro.
Her brother, man.
AB.
I ain't know though.
But he's like a songwriter. He's like Kanye.
He need words.
Nah, I don't know. I'll listen to him. He might be like that.
But I heard like one song from him. I said,
oh, you did? Mm-hmm. Hey, but shit, he
make your eyes get big.
Hey, but he holding it down. He holding it down.
You know what I'm saying?
She got some gold, bro. Yeah. The nigga is a piece. The nigga is on it. Look how she moves.
How much money do you think that's worth?
Yeah,
so much. So
That was a long ass performance, bro.
It was a long video though.
My damn screen record gave up.
This is a long video, bro.
Oh God, see, like you said, you gotta have a lot of stamina for this shit. Like I seen this one I forget what show this was. I remember it was the show that Jermaine Dupri had when all the people was coming out. Like Lotto was on it when she was younger, and Flo Rida was telling him.
I know what you're talking about.
Flo Rida was telling him
that rap game.
If you perform and shit, you gotta run. You gotta take care of yourself because it's like you'll run out of breath up there. So you need to take care of your breathing. Know how to control your broken breathing. You don't know how to control your breathing. You gonna have a hard time up there. You gonna be. Man, you gotta be a performer.
Fast.
It's not hard, and you know something about that. So it's
you gotta have that shit, boy. Yeah.
And he dances too, so you need energy for that too. So he's just all around with it. Shout out to Selena, man, with another. I don't know how many more. RP. I don't know how many more videos from the Astrodome we got, but I know we did about 15 of them, something like that. For those of y'all been watching my channel, y'all know I did about 20 of these shits already. Like the Astrodome alone, not even just, Selena reactions. I did a lot of Selena reactions, but I appreciate all y'all, man. I did this for y'all. I really didn't want to do the long video, but y'all wanted it, so anything for y'all, man. Y'all already know I fuck with y'all, heavy, because y'all take time out of y'all day to watch my videos. That means a lot. That's all I, you know what I'm saying. So y'all already know. Shout out to my boy Drip. Y'all show him some love for returning to this to the channel, man. You know we ain't have him since a minute. You know what I mean?
Monday.
Since the other house, we ain't have him since. Right. You know what I mean? But that includes another video, Selena Monday. You know what I'm saying? Like always, like I said, I'm putting an original video in the description. You know what I'm saying? So y'all can watch it. But yeah, man. Hope y'all run it up. You know what I'm saying? Y'all do what y'all do. Now other than that, D was out this bitch, man.
Yeah.